described as one of California's, Sacramento for that fact, creepiest houses. But the F Street home where serial killer Dorothea Puente buried her victims has received a facelift and now is part of Sacramento's Old City Home Tour. KCRA 3's Sharkeena Shams got a special tour with the lead detective that helped put Puente in prison.
With no hesitation, no pause, John Cabrera walks back into a place he hasn't seen in 25 years.
This is the place where she administered drugs. You know, this is the room. And so I just think about that.
That was Cabrera in 1988. He was a Sacramento police sergeant and the lead detective who investigated the infamous F Street boarding house, where caretaker Dorothea Puente drugged and buried her tenants and collected their social security.
This is what we would call the death room. This is where she brought her victims after she had induced drugs into their alcohol. And she would place them here on the floor.
This is what these rooms looked like back then. Some of these images haven't been seen on television before. Even a mystery solved.
But the stairways, this is how she took her victims out right here.
Had some unknown details.
It's always been our opinion that somebody helped her. It's just that we don't know who helped her. But right here, where this new building is, right where I'm standing, is where I discovered the first set of bones.
Cabrera and his team found 7 bodies back then. Today, there are flower beds, a deck, a tour group. The remodeled home would be historic even without the notorious past. It was built in 1895.
I wanted to come back when the house is redone, when it's happy. I love this house. It's happy. And I'm grateful that now the community, you know, can come in and see it. And this veil of uncertainty, this veil of darkness has been lifted from this property.
In Sacramento, Sharkeena Shams, KCRA 3 News.
The tour was actually put on by the Old Sacramento City Association. The home's newest owners bought it in auction a couple of years ago.